Jesus Christ is true. It's a life to live, a testimony blameless.
Hallelujah.
Living for Christ, standing every time. I've got to prove I'm one in a million.
Hallelujah.
I've got to show. Of Christ in the field that you've been placed, the joy of your life with always a glowing on your face, living humbly, following the ways you show, a true witness of Christ in this day.
Yeah.
that life were given strength to bring forth the promise of. Although our surrounding nations were plunging great sin, they could never ever stop God's program. Always in opposition to what the Creator declared. Cross darkness stands intimidated.
Bless.
Like the abundance of grace, we join
got locked up deep inside, cause she ain't placed there for this final ride. See, you have the faith for your victory. You can move mountains if you'll just believe. And if you are living in captivity, and there seems to be no way out, my friend, cause word has set you free, so apply the faith that God has given you. You don't have to be defeated, cause the word will see you through. Just stand and proclaim in Jesus' name your promised inheritance. And when the enemy still comes in like a flood, tell him your sins, they are all under the blood. Now you're no longer under the law, no longer in the enemy's claws. For the faith came that we could be justified, for all our sins Christ was crucified. Now we have the key to all the enemy's schemes. Seven seals have been revealed. Now stand and proclaim your liberty, so apply the faith that God has given you. You don't have to be defeated, cause the word will see you through. Just stand and proclaim in Jesus' name your promised inheritance. And when the enemy still comes in like a flood, tell him your sins, they are all under the blood. Now we're no longer under the law, no longer in the enemy's claws. For the faith came that we could be justified, for all our sins Christ was crucified. Now we have the key to all the enemy's schemes. Seven seals have been revealed. Now stand and proclaim your liberty, so apply the faith that God has given you. You don't have to be defeated, cause the word will see you through. So stand and proclaim in Jesus' name your promised inheritance. And when the enemy still comes in like a flood, tell him your sins, they are all under the blood. What we've got locked up deep inside, God she placed there for this final ride. See, we have the faith for our victory. We can move mountains if we just believe. And if we are living in captivity, and there seems to be no way out, my friend, God's word has set us free. So apply the faith that God has given you. You don't have to be defeated, cause the word will see you through. Just stand and proclaim in Jesus' name your promised inheritance. And when the enemy still comes in like a flood, tell him your sins, they are all under the blood. So apply the faith that our God has given you. You don't have to be defeated, God's word will see you through. So stand and proclaim in Jesus' name your promised inheritance. And when the enemy still comes in like a flood, tell him your sins, they are all under the blood. And when the enemy still comes in like a flood, tell him your sins, they are all under the blood.
In this great and final age, where the whole world is falling apart again, the prudent mind searches a solution which we know they cannot find. We know the answers lie beyond this dimension of time. I'm looking away,
I'm looking away to Jesus.
He's the only way,
he's the only way, sweet Jesus.
Sense, far beyond what man can perceive. The word of God is what our heart would only believe. Look into the unseen, we see a brighter and better world. So on the promises of God, what we lack of our souls. I'm looking away,
I'm looking away to Jesus.
He's the only way,
he's the only way, sweet Jesus.
I'm looking away,
I'm looking away to
this wicked world that Satan has deceived. The promises of God is what we will only believe. His word is power to transform by the renewing of our mind. To see the judgment of God at the end of time. I'm looking away,
I'm looking away to Jesus.
He's the only way,
he's the only way, sweet Jesus.
Abraham's royal seed. Upon the bread of life is what we will always feed. Looking for a city whose builder and maker is God. We know that soon we'll reign with Jesus Christ our Lord.
He's the only way, sweet Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Oh, understand all, but yet we believe. Many thought that we were off on a limb. They did not know that we were worshiping Him. Wednesday the 3rd of June at Kokie, God decided to display Himself. And just tonight in Nebel country, God decided to display Himself.
Separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation, or distress, or persecution, or famine, or nakedness, or peril, or sword? As it is written, for thy sake we are killed all day long. We are counted as sheep for the slaughter. Nay, in all these things we are more than conquerors through him that loved us. For I am persuaded that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus.
The secrets in God's to reach out to men, to show them your love and your perfect plan. You gave me my ears so I can hear your voice so clear. I can hear the cries of sinners, but cannot wipe away their tears. Lord, I'm available to you. My will I give to you. I'll do what you say do. Use me, Lord, to show someone my storage is empty, and I am available to you. Now I'm giving back to you all of the tools you gave to me. My hands, my ears, my eyes, my voice, so you can use them as you please. to you.
Justify. You born to be a super sign in this great and final age. When the whole world is falling apart again, the prudent mind search for solutions which we know they cannot find. We know the answer lies just beyond this dimension of time. I'm looking away
to Jesus.
He's the only way.
He's the only way. Sweet Jesus.
I'm looking away. The word of God is what our hearts would only believe. Looking to the unseen, we see a brighter and better world. So all the promises of God is what we'd anchor our souls. Looking away. to him.
I'm looking away to him.
Lift your hands and worship him.
Blessed be his wonderful name.